guys, welcome to my YouTube channel, and if it's your first time on seeing this face, hi, my name is Cynthia, and to my returning subscribers, thank you for tuning into this channel. I love you guys so much. And to my new subscribers, thank you for taking out your time to subscribe to this channel. You all are my real MVP on this channel. sorry for my voice, I'm not feeling that too well, okay? So I just need to like film this video for you guys, because I want you guys to like always get video. Like I said, if video will be dropping every week, maybe 2 times in a week or once in a week, depend. But now it's festive period, it's Christmas. I'm not in school, so I have all time. So today I want to make review about one particular face cream. I want to make review about the face cream. I'm sorry, please, if you have not turned your post notification on, please turn this on so that you get notified each time I upload. YouTube will notify you each time I upload, okay? And if the video is so helpful to you, try and give us a thumbs up, alright? Give the video a thumbs up, I really appreciate that. So today I want to make review about Perfect and Radiant Even Tone face cream. I made mention about the cream in my last video, I guess, whitening cream for you to use or lightening thereabouts. So I make review about the cream. The cream is very nice. So now I want to talk about the, so what I'm saying is that the Radiant and Perfect facial cream, I will insert the picture here so that you guys will see. This cream is a cream that has extract on it, has a pale extract on it, and it has vitamin C on it. And you guys know the work of vitamin C. Vitamin C work for clearing of face and for brightening of face. If you are looking for a cream that you can use on your face and achieve a very good toning face, a very good shining face, and a very good whitening face. And if your face is very dull and you are looking for a cream that you can use to brighten up your face, this is the best cream for you to use, okay? This cream I'm talking about here, Perfect and Radiant face cream. And the good thing about the cream that it has the day and it has the light on. So it has the day on and it has the night on. So they have the cream for the daytime and it has the cream for the night time. That is the best thing. You know, facial cream is good to use day and night. When you don't bathing at night, you use it. When you don't bathing in the morning, you use it. That's another good thing I like about this cream, okay? That's what I like about this cream. And it also whitens your face. It tones your face up, all right? The presence of vitamin C on that cream makes your face to tone up. It makes your face to be brightening, because vitamin C brightens skin a lot and it brightens body a lot. You guys understand? So that is what I like about that cream. And if you are getting the cream, I think it's about 1,000 something to 2K, thereabouts. It's not that expensive, okay? It's affordable. And it's a good cream that you can use and achieve a flowery face. It does not give irritation, it does not give any reactions on your face, it does not give any eczema, or you don't get any white patches or thereabouts. So when you get the cream and you use it, in space of 1 week, check it out. So if you see any improvement on your skin, or if you see any reaction on your skin, please, like I always say, if you get a product and the product gives you reaction in space of 1 week, please give the product a gap before you can continue again, okay? So when it does not give you any reaction, please continue to use the face cream, because the cream is product of Nivea, okay? It's a product of Nivea Perfect and Radiant face cream. It is a very nice cream. It's a very nice facial cream. You should try it, okay? So this is the end of this video, and please, if you have not subscribed, please kindly subscribe to our channel. Turn your post notification on, please, and always subscribe. Once you watch our video, make sure that you subscribe to this channel. I love you guys so much, and I really really appreciate it. All right so the cream I'm talking about, the picture that you guys seen, is actually my hand. I went to the supermarket to get it for myself, and I've been using it since 7 days or thereabouts. You can see my face. This is my face. I have no irritation on my face. It's a very good cream, okay, to try out. See you guys in my next video, and don't forget to subscribe to this channel, all right? If you want to see me grow, I love you guys. Stay tuned to my next video.